the One Piece live action has now arrived on Netflix with a total of 8 episodes. The engaging storyline, impressive character portrayals, and faithful depiction of the characters' appearances have not disappointed longtime One Piece fans. Moreover, even those who have never watched One Piece can easily enjoy and understand this Netflix series. In episode 1, Luffy has met Zoro and Nami, and together, they obtain the Grand Line map. He also parts ways with Kobe to set out on his journey with the friends.